something very interesting happens in 1989. You fly over with President H.W. Bush to Warsaw, and you're sitting at the state dinner. In the middle of the dinner, lights out. Was that the first time that you thought that communism is coming to an end?
So my love for the study of Eastern Europe and the Soviet Union, coming out of class with Joseph Korbel,
and for people that don't know, yes, Joseph Korbel was Madeleine Albright's father, who was a diplomat and also a tutor of...
That's right, a Czech diplomat who was teaching at the University of Denver. And when I failed as a piano major and decided I needed another major because I was about to end up teaching 13-year-olds to murder Beethoven or being one of those people that plays in the department store while you shop, I wandered into a course Dr. Korbel taught. And it was on international politics, but he was a Soviet specialist, so it had a heavy dose of Soviet Union. I suddenly loved it. And so I had studied communism from late in college. And in 1979, I went to the Soviet Union to study Russian language. And all of a sudden, you could see that it didn't work. You just knew that it didn't work.
But what were you seeing that wasn't working? Well, just give me an example.
I just remember going to buy something for the first time in a department store, and they did the calculations on an abacus. And I thought, okay, we're a little behind here. I remember the getting out at the airport and seeing these old women just moving dust around with brooms, the babushki. I remember going to restaurants and getting food that was inedible for all intents and purposes, but being told as you walked up to the door of the restaurant, "Не работает," it doesn't work, meaning it's not open. Okay, but the hours say that you're still open, or "Места нет," we don't have any places. The place is completely empty, and thinking something's wrong here. Right? So I was prepared that it wasn't a strong system, but I never thought it would come crashing down as quickly as it did. And that night in July of 1989, of course, Gorbachev was in power. He was doing remarkable things. But there was something about being at that state dinner in Poland, having the lights go out, and thinking, if this isn't a metaphor for what's happening to communism, I don't know what is.